So hey, I'm going to do a project where I'm going to show how to use rocks that you can get at the dollar store. These are just kind of a dollar store rocks. I also bought these little different colors of nail polish, and so we're going to make a different design out of them. And we're going to do some pouring based on the rocks with the nail polish. It's like a tangerine color here.